Crews at Lake Mojave are looking for a Las Vegas man who's been missing since July 16th. This is Liz Daniel Roman, and the National Park Service confirms to Fox 5 that a jet ski was recovered, but crews are still actively searching for him. We have details on who to contact if you know more information on our website, fox5vegas.com.